Suna Baba, protectors of the Suna. Suna Baba, protector of the Suna.
When we speak about the Quran, when we speak about the tafsir of the Quran, sometimes some ayat touching your heart. Today, inshallah, Rabbil Alameen, but a very small few minutes, one ayah or two ayah, the first rak'ah we just recited the Surah Al-Inshiqaq. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala was, samau inshaqqa, one of the signs of the day of judgment, that samau, the heaven will be completely demolished, completely gone by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But the ayah that says, ayah number 15, Bala inna rabbahu kana bihi basir. Imagine all mankind will die. Everybody died. Who is going to lift? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. لمن الملك اليوم؟ لله. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, only one. Even the angel of death will die. Who will remain Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala al-Khaliq, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala al-Qadr ala kulli shayla wa rahim, able to do anything, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and then we are in a grave. And Allah create us again. And how Allah create us again? Naked. Just the way we born, the day we born will be Allah create us again, same thing. But even Aisha, she asked Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, so ya Rasulullah, the woman look at each other. The man and woman look at each other. Qala sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, لكل مرء منهم يؤيد شعرون يغنيه شو عبس وتولى. We spoke about Salat al-Fajr today. Everyone his own problem. Everybody saying, even the prophets, except Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, nafsi, me. And Allah subhanahu, and also say, bala, it means sit harakat. Bala, inna rabbahu kana bihi basir. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he knows that it was in my heart. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows what my thinking, what he create me, create my brain, create my eyes, in my tongue, because normally most of our sin in dunya. What is the major sin? What did our sin start from where? Start the sin. The sin. We start our sin. How we get the sin normally, brother Abu Mustafa? The sin start from where? Eyes. We look, and what after that? Your tongue. Eyes and tongue, and then the action. That's what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that's why subhanAllah, remember everybody when asked this question, even know what is shaitan want from us? The heart. If Allah actually not the heart, the fu'ad, the core of the heart. In bala, indeed, in rabbahu kana bihi basir, Allah knows exactly. That's why, brothers and sisters here, mashallah, we have to be careful what exactly our intention even. Of course, Allah not judge me with my intention. Allah judge me with what? With my action. If I don't understand, bala, indeed, in rabbahu kana bihi basira, then I have to stop. Start with yourself, your household. And there is the action when we spoke about today. People come to me when a sister came on today, a problem, her husband, so and so. Brother, the marriage, especially the marriage. Normally, when you get married, you have a contract. You have a contract, and she witnesses, two witnesses, and the wali. And she both of them agree. And that covenant between us and whom? And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Anything can be unjust with my wife, an unjust husband and wife and husband, إِنَّ رَبَّهُ كَانَ بِهِ بَصِيرًا. Allah knows سبحانه وتعالى. So it's very sad, very sad. Somebody could, I am a Muslim, I have to do this, this, this. But the key to, I always mention that, to solve any problem, especially husband and wife, what? The Quran and the Sunnah. It's the only solution. There's no other solution. Quran and Sunnah solve all our problems. But with my opinion, that Sheikh online and Sheikh Google and Sheikh Siri, I don't want to work here. Sheikh Siri and Sheikh Google will never help you. The only one is the people after the people of the knowledge. Especially here in our masjid, is the only masjid in the city. Martyr Beach area, the only masjid. Alhamdulillah, that's why we have to make this masjid. I mentioned before, with this, I started to be your imam. We have to have a center for everything. I mentioned that again and again and again. School number one, not masjid. Masjid, the school create a lot of masajid, but not the opposite. Kids is amana, especially when the husband and wife, with all my respect, especially if you want to save your son and your daughter from corruption, do not make a problem with husband and wife, especially in front of the kids. Why? إِنَّ رَبَّهُ كَانَ بِي بَصِيرًا. If I understand Allah watching everything I do, I judge myself before Allah will judge me. حَاسِبُوا أَنفُسَكُمْ, عمر بن الخطاب, حَاسِبُوا أَنفُسَكُمْ قَبْلَ أَن تُحَاسِبُوا. Judge yourself before Allah will judge us. So, بَلَا إِنَّ رَبَّهُ كَانَ بِي بَصِيرًا. I have to understand, inshallah, may Allah guide us all of the right path. Plus, brother and sister, subhanAllah, the hurricane coming in Florida. My wife, she was supposed to come. All the airport, Miami airport, Fort Lauderdale airport, the current, no more. And emergency in the whole state. And don't forget, next Georgia, and after Georgia, what? South Carolina. May Allah protect us and protect this with the Muslims and non-Muslims. May Allah remove this away and protect everyone, Muslims and non-Muslims. Ameen, Rabbi. But also have to prepare also to say, oh, hurricane coming, I don't take care of that. No, believe me. Don't forget my PhD, the first PhD in geology, weather and water, especially water. The hurricane destroyed nations. We have to be careful, inshallah. So I don't have water in the hotel. I get some water right now, prepare myself. May Allah protect us. And I heard in South Carolina coming in the Thursday, right?
Saturday.
Saturday. Yeah, may Allah remove this away from everyone, especially the brother and sister now in Miami, especially my wife also. she's ready, inshallah. But may Allah remove this from everyone. May Allah protect all the Muslims all over the world. Ameen, ameen. So the Sunnah for us, any question there? Any questions? Or just go home,
yes.
Because
yes. One of the brothers wants to know, does the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam recommend that we do anything special when we're faced with a hurricane like we are now?
Yes. The Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, when with the actually with the used to begin in Medina, we went with the fire. The Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said, you prepare yourself with the water first, water and with the food as much as you can, and also be closer to each other, closer connected. Now, alhamdulillah, we have a system, we have cell phones, we have internet, we have this, we have in touch, especially the people around each other. Yes, Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, many hadith, when a fire came from Yemen to destroy the area in Yemen, almost in Medina. And Rasulullah said, heard as he was a lot of smoke. And Rasulullah told the people what to do. Number one, to have more water and food, and very important, be connected to each other. And also, tasbih and istighfar. Tasbih and istighfar. We all, subhanAllah, bihamdi, astaghfirullah wa atubu ilayhi. Subhanallah, bihamdi, astaghfirullah wa atubu ilayhi. Anything, any more questions? By the way, this question, by the way, brother and sister, we have to think about this here too also. It's a good question, actually. Especially, Allah alam is coming or not. Prepare ourselves, inshallah, from now, inshallah. Yeah, inshallah. Yes, more questions?
Yeah, thanks, Sister Jamila. Go ahead, Jamila.
Yes, I was wondering, what's the difference between a wali and a wakil if you, if a sister is planning on, want to get married, and let's just say if she is the only one in her family that's Muslim, so what's the difference between a wakil and a wali?
It is the same, it's the same. But sister, very important here, please. If you knew, for example, I know it having new Muslims here, having in our area here. A new Muslim, she become Muslima, and one of the people become her wali. And then, that's very, very, actually, when I'm talking bad things, by the way, it's not bad, it's the door. And then the wali said, about the dowry, mahar, dowry, and he said, okay, $1. And I was so angry. I said, do you accept this for your daughter? Or your sister, he shuts his mouth. So no, give the right. If you want to get married, especially the new Muslim, you have to give complete right for her. Minimum, $1,000 if you are poor. Otherwise, don't get married. And the wali here, this is very important here. The wali, by the way, is a guardian. Just like, I don't have, like my daughter, my mother, my sister, be part of my life. If something happened to her, that the guardian, the wakil, supposed to defend her 100% with all means. Otherwise, Allah will hold an account. It's not only, be wakil, and that sign up. Absolutely, is a big, big mistake. Some people happen with this, unfortunately, sister. The wakil, he have to save you like you are part of his life. You have to understand that, brother, also, and sister, very important. Yeah. Any more questions?
That's all from here.
All right, inshallah. We'll continue tomorrow, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Subhanakallah wa hamdik. Ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta. Astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk.